That's pretty sweet. Stopped at 16 hours pretty much on the dime.
So is traveling with your family totally awesome or what?
Not particularly.
Oh, right. 'Cause he knows all about your childhood secrets or whatever, yeah?
This isn't a vacation, you know.
Fine, whatever. Ignore my questions. So, Asbel, got any embarrassing stories about your little bro?
Are you even listening to me? And while I'm at it, just how were you able to solve the Valkanis problem so easily?
What, that? Oh, I don't know. Just intuition, I guess.
You can't fix a problem like that with intuition.
It's okay, Hubert. That's just how Pascal is.
My favorite food is bananas, and my favorite color is yellow! Hey, this is fun! What else do you want to know?
Ugh, never mind.
Okay, but if you ever think of anything, just let me know!
Ridiculous. I've never met a more suspicious character in all my life.
I know she's kind of unusual, but we couldn't have survived this long without her.
I'm not denying what she's done. I'm saying it's dangerous to put blind trust in her. I can see this is lost on you. Very well. I guess I'll just have to keep an eye on things.
Hubert, come on.
Looks like our agent hasn't arrived yet.
Say, you've got one of them new models too, huh? How do you like it?
The output on these babies is incredible! They suck Eleth from Acreus like nothing I've ever seen!
Oh wow, they can do that now? Here, wait, let me see! So the Acreus goes here, and the transformer circuit is that little katangy bit there.
Hey, stop bothering us!
That's weird. I wonder who designed that. I better take another look.
What are you doing? Stop that! Do you want to get us all killed?
Don't worry, little bro. I'll keep my distance.
Those guns were unfamiliar to me as well. Is the military up to something?
What is it, Captain?
Oh, nothing.
I don't like it here. Everything seems so aggressive.
Skilled fighters come from across the world to compete at Warrior's Roost. Power is the only law in this place, and battle the only justice.
Conflict should be a means to an end. Why would anyone fight just for the sake of fighting? Why does this place even exist?
Skilled fighters need a place to test their mettle and aspire to new heights. Perhaps this is a world that only they can understand.
Hey, are you folks waiting for a certain Phandalian soldier? I have a letter from her.
This is bad. Our spy's commanding officer has grown suspicious of her actions. She will be unable to meet with us.
So how do we get to Fendel?
It would seem we'll have to find another way.
Sophie, Pascal, are you okay?
What do you think you're doing?
That wench tried to steal our weapons!
I just wanted to look at him! Come on! You can't have her.
What's this? Troublemakers? And who would you be? Perhaps the friends of that little spy? Oh, yes. We know all about your plan to infiltrate our ranks.
I will thank you to avoid such filthy accusations, sir. We have come to challenge the champions of Riot Peak. Nothing more.
Is that so? Then you won't mind if we're your first opponents. And while we're at it, perhaps a small wager will make things more interesting. If we win, and we will win, you're going to tell us everything we want to know.
That seems to be a fair challenge. We accept. We're here to fight, after all. And to win.
Bold talk for a little mama's boy. See you on Riot Peak.
Wow! You were all like, kapow!
Was that a wise thing to say, Hubert?
It seems our agent friend has been taken captive. If we want to reach Fendel, we'll have to rescue her first. As such, we'll need to defeat those men and set her free.
Riot Peak, huh? Pascal, are you into guns and weapons and stuff?
How come?
You seem pretty obsessed with those soldiers' weapons.
I don't give a hoot about the weapons, but the mechanism that extracts Eleth from the Kreas looks like an idea I had a long time ago. They're clearly made by someone super talented.
Huh. Pascal, you really are some kind of genius.
Hey, what was that? Did little bro need something?
And the spy escapes to snoop another day. Wow, the names of all the former Riot Peak champions have been carved here. There's a couple of women, too.
Does that sort of thing interest you?
Back at the Academy, we used to talk all night about one day challenging the Guardians of Riot Peak.
Well, I'm glad you boys had something to get excited about. Now please don't tell me you missed those days.
No, not really. But it wasn't just boys, you know. Maybe one of every three students was a girl. Probably not what you expected, huh?
Wait, hold on. Seriously? And you talked all night?
Yeah. Is that weird?
No, of course not.
Thank you.
terrible at those password chests. I've only got one open so far. It was the one where they actually told me what the answer was.
But we can let it slide.
We will survive! Strike! Win! Okay! Flash! Dance! Move down! Strike! You won't die! Strike! Roar!
Everyone did as well as could be expected. I expect the best from everyone.
I'm just dying! Creature!
Hear my
plea,
Lieutenant.
Strike! Okay, death by moonlight! No! Not yet! You won't make a lot! No! Antidote! No! Death by moonlight! Antidote! Flare shot! Now, just to die!
Sometimes I can't see the value in fighting.
Hubert.
There's no profit in the enemies here. It's a waste of time.
Hey! Everyone, stay on your game!
So, we meet again.
You've got guts, Mama's boy. I'll give you that. Oh, and we brought your little spy friend so she can watch us thrash you. Try not to die too quickly now. That would be such a bore.
Are you finished? If this was a battle of grandstanding, I'd have surrendered my dual blades long ago.
Time to die!
I don't know why it kicked me to the menu.
We will survive!
Here! Here!
It's over!
Rip to pieces!
Stand
up!
Prepare yourself! Dance like the damned! Instant balls! Moon down! Die! I'll beat you down! Fall! Moon down! I'll beat you down! Die! Octobullet! I'll beat you down! No one can stand before my blade!
Impossible! How did you beat me?
We should be on our way. Although, come to think of it, we never did decide on our half of the wager. Well then, as the victor, I demand you release the prisoner. Miss, you're free to go. Perhaps you would care to accompany us.
You can't have her!
Stand down. It is forbidden to draw your weapon after a match has been settled. If you do...
It's too late now.
You!
I've never seen anyone move so fast. Who is that?
That is the Guardian of Riot Peak. All who come here dream of one day facing him in single combat.
Our opponent broke the rules and thus was punished.
As long as we obey the laws of this place, we have nothing to fear.
Many thanks. I'm sorry you went to so much trouble on my behalf.
No apologies are required. However, we must now get to Fendel as quickly as possible.
Of course. When you're ready, come see me by the Fendel boarding point.
We will survive! Draw! Made it! Gotcha! Moon down! Die! Vanish! Okay! Fall! Moon down! Slash! Die! Slash! Demon Fang! Moon down! Yes! Moon down! Gotcha! Die!
That's pretty fun, apart from the whole being petrified for way too much damage. Thank you.
If you're ready, I'm happy to escort you to Fendel.
We appreciate the help. Riot Peak. A place where skilled fighters test their mettle and aspire to new heights.
What's wrong, Asbel?
Huh? Oh, nothing. I'm fine. Let's go. So you can use the light too, huh?
Yes. It happened only recently. I have many questions, such as why does it only affect you, me, and Sharia? One day I must research the cause of this phenomenon.
Always thinking ahead. You never fail to impress.
Well, lately I've also been thinking about him.
Captain Malik? Come on, you can't suspect him, too. He's been at the Knight Academy forever. I've known him since I was a boy.
His fighting style is unique. I would very much like to know where he learned it.
Asbel? Pascal is feeling sick.
She's sick?
Hang in there, Pascal.
Oh, I'm totally gonna paint the deck here!
Are you all right, Pascal? Do you get seasick easily?
She's not seasick. She just ate an entire bunch of bananas.
Oh, man! All that wasted potassium!
This is disgusting.
Okay, I think I'm done wharfing for a while. Is Captain Malik sick too? What's wrong? Did it gross you out? Or are you so sick you can't talk?
Just reflecting on the past.
Ooh, tell me! I don't know anything about you, you know? You must have done something before you were a sword-fighting guy, right?
Sorry, Pascal. I'd like to be left alone, if you don't mind.
Okay. Geez, what a grump. Don't bother trying to cheer him up.
I wonder what's wrong.
What exactly are you hiding, Captain?
Very cold here. Are you okay, Sophie?
I'm fine.
Yeah, well, I'm freezing! Come on, Sophie, you gotta help me warm up!
I tried to find the exact location of Fendel's Valkyness, but came up empty. According to rumors, however, it's somewhere near the capital, Zavhurt.
That's unfortunate. Zavhurt is a long way from here. For now, let's head to the town of Velenik. It should be just ahead.
Thank you.
Peaches? I feel like I've seen them before.
Sophie, are you remembering something?
No need to rush it. Just think carefully.
Could Sophie be from Fendel?
Well, do you remember where you've seen them?
Oh, I got it. Peaches look like little buds.
Huh?
Especially Sherry.
Okay, time out. Sophie, we need to talk.
But I just wanted to tell everyone.
I can't lose.
Ready? Judgment.
Okay, fall!
Death jump! Come on, Cleo, tiny sprites.
Eat this! Maybe
light!
Okay, bloodshot! Die! Eat this! Blairshot! Blairshot!
Dragon Dash!
No! Die!
Ready? I think we need to focus a little more on our teamwork. Teamwork?
Cooperating with your companions. I agree. I'll begin preparing daily teamwork training schedules for everyone immediately. Wow, how regimented. Enemies! I can't say that I didn't see this coming.
White clothes?
Oh, these? Well, let me think. Oh, I know.
You are late.
Wow, that's a big crater.
Oh, that old thing? I kind of hope somebody had filled it in by now.
You've heard of this crater, Pascal?
A bit, I suppose.
What could have created such a large crater?
It happened after a Creus explosion.
That happens?
Of course. The Creus in Fendel is naturally unstable, which makes it kind of hard to control.
We should get to Velenik before people start getting suspicious.
The town of Velenik is just up the road. Perhaps we should try to gather information about this crater there.
Yeah, I'd hate to see a hole like this open up in Lant somewhere.
Why would a hole open up in Lant?
Allow me to elucidate. Our current location is just north of the Windor border, so we've actually been traveling in a big old circle. We're not all that far from Lant.
I have to admit, even after the whole Valkanis ordeal, I continue to be surprised by how much you know.
Yeah, well, it's just a quinky dink.
Is that all? I, for one, have trouble believing in all these quinky dinks.
Then it's destiny!
That is not what I was suggesting. Performed reasonably as well.
Okay, die! Slash!
You won't let your...
You're my queen.
The damned. Instant balls! Plenty of room for improvement, but we can let it slide.
This place hasn't changed at all. If anything, it's gotten worse.
Are you reflecting again?
Something like that.
Is it hard?
Sometimes, very much so. When you think about the past, it's easy to focus on regret, on how you failed to act when it was required most.
Failure to act. I feel like I was meant to do something as well.